Last night as I lay sleeping, a dream came to me. I dreamed about the end of time, about eternity. I saw million sinners all on the knees to pray, but the Lord sadly shook his head, and this I heard him say: "Sorry I never knew you. Depart from me forevermore. Sorry I never knew you. Now go serve the one you've served before." I thought the time had surely come for me to stand my trial. I told the Lord that I'd been a Christian all the while. So through his book he took a look and sadly shook his head. He placed me on his lid, and this is what he said: "Sorry I never knew you. I find no record of your birth. Sorry I never knew you. Now go serve the one you served on earth." There were my wife and babies. I heard their loving voice. They must have been so happy. Oh, how they did rejoice. Their robes are white around them, their faces all aglow. My little girl looked at me, and this she said: "I know. Daddy, I can't go with you. I must dwell in the joys of our Lord. Daddy, I still love you, but you'll never be my daddy anymore." Now when I had awakened, the tears were in my eyes, and looking all around me, that of my surprise, there were my wife and babies. I knew it was a dream. Now beside that bed of mine, you should have heard me scream: "Father who art in heaven, thou gave thy only son. Oh Father, please forgive me. I want to be ready